Anthony Hamilton, by the way, has doubled his lead over Stuart Bingham over on table two. So 2-0 to the underdog. That match continues on the Eurosport Player. Neither player has played a safety shot yet that has resulted in their opponent potting a ball. Yeah, good safety from the first protracted safety battle we've had so far. First three frames have come and gone pretty quickly.
Falconess, Ronnie O'Sullivan, full.
I'll take that. So O'Sullivan breaks the safety cycle. Indeed, the only available is the yellow.
16.
Mentioned the upcoming China Open, the final event before the World Championship gets underway.
21.
O'Sullivan and Liang both there. There are one or two big names that won't be.
22.
Neil Robertson opted not to enter, presumably keeping his powder dry for the Crucible. And Mark Allen missed the deadline for entries. Allen, of course, won this title 12 months ago, but he's not here to defend it because he hasn't accrued 29. Enough points during the past 12 months to be among the best 16.
30.
O'Sullivan, once again, in no time at all, races into a 40-point lead. missed his first potting attempt of the evening, a relatively, for him, easy red. That didn't ultimately prove costly as he produced a superb clearance to pinch the opener. And he missed a red with the rest in the second frame when he looked poised to win that one as well. But those two errors aside, he's been outstanding in this little mini-session.
49.
And he looks poised to go to the mid-session break with a 3-1 lead.
50.
And Anthony Hamilton is looking poised on table two to take a 3-0 lead over Stuart Bingham, so that's a slightly surprising scoreline, albeit that Hamilton, as we know, is playing
57.
Arguably as well as he's ever done right now, having lifted his maiden ranking title. A lot of work for Bingham to do, though, if Hamilton goes 3-0 up.
58.
Well, the Angus had chances in this session to at least share it. Should have won the first frame, really.
65.
But it's looking as though he's going to be two adrift, and the first frame after the mid-session interval will become absolutely vital for him as O'Sullivan passes the winning line, barring snookers.
73.
And this really has been top draw stuff from the Rocket. He's certainly due another ranking title. It's over a year now since his last.
82.
Closing in on century number 864 in his career, miles ahead of everyone else.
89.
It will be his 40th of the season, which is 10 more than he made in the whole of last season. He has been a lot more active during this campaign than he was in the early stages of last one.
97. 98.
Stand by for the cheer.
Well, 106.
Ronnie O'Sullivan in full flow is one of the great treats that you can enjoy as a snooker fan. Nobody doesn't quite like him.
130.
Made two outstanding clearances to win the other two frames this evening.
150.
The second in particular, in frame three, was quite outstanding. A couple of superb positional shots. He's never been in trouble in this frame.